Give me a sec. I'm just working on fixing everything. And also, I need to check to make sure everything is working correctly. And I did it for. Sorry about that. I mean, I was trying to see how long I streamed, and I got about 50 minutes, so I'll go for 50 minutes. Just let me get. Trying to get it back up. Okay, there we go. Sorry about that. Sorry about the technical difficulties. I don't know what happened, but my hotspot device decided not to work for a second, so I had to turn it off and restart it. Hopefully, it's back to working correctly. Yep, back to working. I don't know what that was, because that was really weird, because it would not give me the internet at all when the Wi-Fi on it wasn't working until I restarted it. Can stop dancing up. These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above. I really hate it when it does that, and why? Because it's supposed to work, and it just suddenly does that. Damn. And I do mean literally damn, because, you know, it's a dam. Hold on. Screw it going on. Let me just check. Okay, everything's working again. I do apologize. It was an unexpected error that happened when I was streaming earlier. So hopefully everything is now working. Right, because it went a little screwy for a second where I had to restart because I use a hotspot device to stream with, and the device was refusing to work, so I had to restart it and stop the stream to fix it. Into the dam we go.
Flooding detected. Evacuation recommended. Overflow basin compromised.
The overflow basin. Is that the dent? Looks like a control center. What happened in here to start the water flowing? Intake tower malfunction. Drainage system offline. That's probably not good news.
That is not good at all. And who is that?
There's our troublemaker. Doesn't seem to be as good at getting out as he is at getting in. Looks like most of the facility is underwater. What has happened? Lock positions. Helpful. Another holographic interface. There must be some kind of code. Maybe I should try scanning objects in this area. These wires must run to the power source. Hard to see anything, but this room looks like it's packed with old stuff. Might be something useful.
Question is, how do I get to it?
Focus can pick anything up. That Osiron must have forced his way through.
Just made me. For a moment, I thought my fire was snuffed. The forge gone cold. But nope, nope. Not old Gildan.
You're welcome.
Wait. Start from the beginning. What are you doing down here?
Ow! My apologies. When you mostly talk to yourself, you can tell your stories in whatever order you like. There's an artifact in that storage room I simply must acquire. But as you may have noticed, the door won't budge. I took one of those roundish, ringy what's-its from the wall beside the door. No luck. So I had to go at that panel with the button. Even less luck. My gentle experimentation caused the chamber to flood. So I pulled
a little
again, perhaps a little too enthusiastically. Sparks and smoke. Now, obviously, I came here to investigate. My cautious footsteps may have contributed slightly to the collapse of a bridge. When the bridge began to collapse, I may have, for the sake of expedience, abandoned the cumbersome ringy what's it to the waves. By the time I thought to give up the endeavor, the door had closed behind me. And thusly do we come to the present moment.
You said something about an artifact?
Indeed. That storage room is brimming with treasures from the old ones, but one in particular caught my eye. An intricate looking glass. I've only seen one such device before. My old mom brought one back for me from wherever she'd gone to that time. I remember holding it, staring into its face, seeing myself and my mother just over my shoulder, smiling.
And one of these looking glasses, it's in the storage room.
Oh, yes.
It's a mirror.
I'm quite sure. I peered into that dim little chamber, and there it was. I've wanted to find one for so long, Yes, this time I'm sure I have.
So you found the button that controls the flow of water.
Quite by accident.
And then you broke that button.
Also, quite by accident.
The panel's the only way to shut this place down, as far as I can tell. This isn't gonna be easy.
That storage room is filled, top to bottom. Would you be surprised to find the parts you need in there? I certainly wouldn't be.
Well, there's no way we're getting into that storage room without another ring. It's part of the locking mechanism that controls the door.
You don't say. Well, that's fantastic news. Marvelous, even. You've got two hands. I've got two hands. Perfect! My savior, my salvation, and if you like, why wouldn't you? Of course you will. My accomplice. Together, that ring is as good as ours, and with it, the storage room and its spoils.
Didn't you say you dropped the ring in the water?
Well, I'll grant you that adds a heretofore undiscussed level of complexity to the proceedings.
So, we need to replace that ring and get into the storage room. Then I can fix the panel and shut this place down.
And I can finally wrap my fingers around that looking glass.
Okay, Gildan. How are we gonna get that ring?
Two sets of hands, girl! Two sets of hands! Behind us lie a pair of enormous gates, but I believe the gates must be operated in tandem. Together, we can dry this place out.
Guess we better get started, then.
I guess we better. Up ahead, girl. See the valve? Time to put our hands to use. I'll take care of this one. There's another valve on the other side to lock the gate in place. Would you mind heading across and doing the honors?
You know, I'm reminded of a valve I undertook after the plane. Stone ruin, cloud
of stagnant water. Charming.
Marvelous! You made it! Now grab that valve and give it a spin.
On it.
A little more now, and I should be able to get the blasted gate moving.
There. You should be able to lower the gate.
Huh? Right, you are! Now, when I get this gate down, you'll need to turn the valve again. Ought to lock this thing in place.
One gate down.
Halfway through then, aren't we? To the second gate. A ladder is a rare and special thing, girl. Can depend on it to take you exactly where you need to go, and no further. I'd wager the valves for the second sluice gate are somewhere above us. How are we gonna get up there?
Looks like I could jump across on that rickety rusty platform. Too strong. We can't swim against it. It's even less refreshing than it looks.
Nice jump. Nice. What am I saying? That was stupendous. Never seen such absolute disregard for personal safety.
Thanks, I think.
Where do I go from here?
Blazing forge, girl! Careful! Don't want you drowning in this ruin now, do we? Oh, you're close, girl. Just spring across the gap. Huh? You're right above me. Just send that ladder on down. This once before. Should be as easy as falling down a hole. If you take the valve on the other side.
It's sad to say we're on this side. I should look for an access tunnel.
This is my sort of delve.
Uh-huh, Gildan. Okay, Gildan, turn the valve.
It's not working! Damn thing's too heavy. Glance behind me, would you? See anything big and, broken?
Going up. What the?
Ow.
Really?
I suppose I might be mistaken.
Really?
But that didn't look intentional. Are you all right?
Looks like part of the counterweight broke off. If I can get up there, my weight might be enough to get it moving again.
Hang on, okay? I've got a plan.
I can't jump straight to the counterweight from here. But I could climb higher, for the right.
Going down.
Now it's crap.
Marvelous. So, the ring. Maybe if you pry its jaws open and reach inside, I can't look.
Definitely awake now. You were right. This thing did swallow the ring.
Ha ha! That's the old Gildan intuition in action. It's never led me astray. Sure, its chosen routes can be a bit circuitous, but never mind. To the storage room. To the spoils.
Right? Merch. We need merch. Stickers. You're not a real band until someone vandalizes government property with your sticker.
Colleagues, I have.
No. Why did you do that? I did not want to go in the water.
What are you doing with your hands there, girl?
Oh, not that one. Is checking on, make sure everything's working properly.
Gildan? Everything okay?
I was so sure I saw it. The looking glass. I was so sure. Right there in the window. I would... Of course. Trick of the light. Nothing at all.
I'm sorry, Gildan. Must have meant a lot to you.
Oh, well. Much as any artifact of the old ones would mean to me, really. It's fine. I'm fine. Besides, what are the spoils compared to the Delve? That's why we do it, girl. The Delve, not the treasure. And what a Delve it was! By the Great Blazing Forge, I'll never forget that. Now then, I believe we have some repairs to make. It's a whole lot prettier, isn't it? What does it mean?
It means it worked.
By the forge! You are a wonder! Do you hear that often? I'll hazard a guess you do.
I've heard something like that once or twice.
Oh, she's modest now. A master of the arts of the old ones, a delver to shame the entire claim, and she wants to be modest.
It's not like I did it alone, Gildan.
No. No, I suppose not.
So what's next for you? On your way back to the claim?
And deprive the people of Song's Edge the story of this encounter? Perish the thought! I'll stay there a while longer. But a story is best told by all who encountered it. Come and lend a hand, won't you?
Overflow basin empty. Interior accessible. Minimal flood damage.
Sounds like the basin is dried out, too. Maybe I'll take a look.
Another event! Whew, greater than me. Oh, there was no question that.
I'm going by that sound. I think Lila's already at the door.
Not gonna get in the snap moz. Nope. No, you're not.
You did, but the water drained in the snap of a short song. What do you think of the music?
I've never heard anything else like it.
That's because there's no other place with such resonance, such intonation that rattles your ribs with its power. And of course, no one else knows these pipes like I do. I learned them by ear before I could walk, strapped to my father's back. Thank you for draining the waters. Not just for myself. But for my ancestors and their souls. Please, take this as a token of our gratitude.
Alright, you got some blue gleam. Okay. Let's see. Well, it's been not too long. Oh, nice. I love the color of the cave.
Looks like each marker points to another, giving directions. Deeper into the cold, creepy ice cave. What's this chime for? To help guide the way with sound? If there's more, maybe my focus can find them. Back after I grab this loot. Not this way. Another marker. Good. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Okay, that way then. Wait. Back? Chime. Not sure I saw this fork before. This cave? Gotta get past these stalkers. One way or another.
Thank you.
Well, that sucked. And I am going to stop here for today. Yeah, I'm gonna stop here for the day, so let me see if I can save. I'll just leave it there, and I will switch us over to the chat, and I'll look for somebody for us to raid. Okay, let me see who's on. Ooh, we got a lot of people today. Decisions. Oh, I know who we can raid. I haven't raided him before. We're gonna raid Odite. He's a cat VTuber, and he recently got his own model. And he come to my streams a few times, and I do appreciate what he does. And he's a really good guy, and we're gonna raid him, okay? So the raid message is gonna be as usual. Let me just get everything set up. Okay. And currently Odite is playing Elden Ring. So something's going screwy. Let me check real quick. Okay, I'm back. Let me reposition my model. There we go. Okay. So I got the setup. Let me go in. And this is the raid message. I'd like to thank everybody who came to the stream today. I hope you all had fun because I completed the story and main story of Horizon Zero Dawn is complete, and I will continue next Saturday with the Frozen Wilds DLC, and I'll see what if I can because I'm pretty sure I'll be on that for a few streams. And I'll decide what will take Horizon's place when I finish doing the Frozen Wild story. But I will be back tomorrow with Genshin Impact. And I'll work on leveling up. And hopefully maybe continue the story. Because I remember I'm at rank 24 and I need to be rank 25 to continue the story. So with that, I will say goodnight. Evening. Afternoon, morning, whatever it is in your time zone. Good night, and I will see everybody later.